In this question, we have to find the predecessors of the given numbers. Part A. The predecessor of 94 is 94 minus 1, which is equal to 93. The predecessor of 10,000 is 10,000 minus 1, which is equal to 9. The predecessor of C, 208090, is 208090 minus 1, which is equal to 208089. And the predecessor of 7654321. 7654321 is 7654321 minus 1, which is equal to 7654320. These are our answers.